Hi, I'm Barbara McGinnis, Certified Elder Law Attorney and Partner at Takacs McGinnis Elder Care Law. We are wrapping up our video series on 5 things to tell your future executor. This piece isn't part of an official estate plan, but can be just as important. Maybe you have some personal items that you don't want shared with everyone in your life. Point your executor or another trusted person or confidant to any skeletons you want cleaned from your closet, such as love notes from an ex or private pictures. Some items are meant to remain private, even after death. Thank you for listening to our series of 5 things to tell your future executor. If you need an estate plan or it's been several years since your estate plan has been reviewed or updated, contact our office.